Lahore. After the enormous applaud and success of her music project, the critically acclaimed Wajdwal 1, Pakistan's most accomplished female musician Hadiqa Kiani is back making waves with a new project. Following a string of high-profile performances around the world and Pakistan, the artist is launching a fashion film, presenting music, fashion, and drama in an unprecedented way. The collaboration has been directed in Hollywood by Beverly Hills-based experiential designer and creative director, Akanksha Mirchandani. Talking about the project, Akanksha Mirchandani said, "I am so excited to collaborate with Hadiqa on this project. Combining fashion with elements of spiritual folk music is going to make for an interesting juxtaposition," Akanksha said. The two met in Los Angeles at the Fashion Institute of Design and Technology's annual Museum Gala in 2016, one of the many high-profile events that Mirchandani has curated, and instantly felt creatively in sync. Since then, Kiani has taken Mirchandani on as a part of this mega project, combining the spiritual purity of Wajd with modern elements of folk and fashion. The film is supposed to launch at the end of 2018.